down the lights a little bit up here for this song. Just to sexy them up a little bit. Even more, just a little bit more, please. Yeah.
He opens his eyes, falls in love at first sight with the girl in the doorway. What beautiful lines, how full of life after thousands of years. What a face to wake up to. He holds back a sigh, she touches his arm, she dusts off the bed where till now he's been sleeping under miles of stone. The dry fig of his heart, under scarab and bone, starts back to its beating. She carries him home in a beautiful boat. He watches the sea from a porthole in stowage. She can hear all she says as she sits by his bed, and one day his lips answer her in her own language. The days quickly pass, he loves making her laugh. First time he moves, it's her hair that he touches. She asks, "Are you cursed?" He says, "I think that I'm cute." Then he talks of the night and the girls in blue. Covered case, he pretends he is dead. People crowd round to see him, but each night she comes round, and the two wander down the halls of the tomb that she calls a museum. Often he stops to rest, then less and less, and it's her that looks tired, singing up, asking questions. He learns how to read from the papers that she is writing about him, and he makes corrections. It's his face on her book, more and more come to look. Families from Iowa, Upper West Siders. Then one day it's too much, he decides to get up, and this chaos ensues. He walks outside to find her. She's using a cane, and her face looks too pale. She's happy to see him. As they walk, he supports her. She asks, "Are you cursed?" But his answer's obscured in a sandstorm of flashbulbs and rowdy reporters. Reanimation, to tour the nation. He gets out of limos, he meets other women. He speaks of her fondly, their nights in the museum. But she's just one more rag now, he's dragging behind him. She stops going out, she just lies there in bed, in the hotels and whatever towns they are speaking. And her face starts to set, and her hands start to fold, and one day the dry figure of her heart stops its beating. said, think of them as an immense invitation. She asked, are you cursed? He said, I think that I'm cured. Then he kissed her and hoped that she'd forget that question.